Anyone who would like to speak in favor, please come forward and state your name and address, please.
Norman Bush, I live at 314 Lot Long Road. I'm on the south end of, John bought the south end of his granddad's place, I bought the north end of his granddad's place. We have had a relationship that goes back 40 years. John Copeland's a fine neighbor. He never caused us a problem in the community. I don't think you can find anybody in the community that can sit against that. Now, I don't know, I'm a working man, he's a working man. And when I hear a little bit of North Louisville, I think I'm hearing a man making on it. And that's what I think it's all about. We need to take that into consideration. Never do we hear a lot of loud noise with the up and the hour little shock down the road in front of us, and I hear a dust truck everywhere. It's here today, time you never hear anything about it if you don't be. So, I'd like to know to take that into consideration.
All right. Any questions for this speaker? All right. Thanks, sir.